Alright.
Decal on a vet.
Heads cam Z06.
Yo, what up, guys? Drake B. Hill with another video. That, what you just saw, was just me badging or putting my decal on someone's car. So, that's all it was, but homies are pulling up. He wants to redo it. Let's get it. He's going around. But, yeah, what you saw was I was just putting my decal on someone's car. I just wanted to put it. So, I was like, yeah, bro, I'll put it as my intro of the video. So, that's what that was. Another one of the homies got shotgun. If you don't already, follow me on Instagram. Oh, that smells good. Follow me on Instagram at DrakeBelt. See him as my YouTube handle. You'll just see my personal stuff, like me posting my cars or whatever I'm doing. You know what I mean? So give me a follow at DrakeBelt. Don't ask for addresses or anything, bro. I'm not going to give it to you. That's just how it is. I don't even tell my homies the address. Either they know or they don't know. You know what I mean? Tonight we have multiple races, and I don't know if I'm going to make multiple videos. I'm just going to put them all like in this video. You know what I mean? There's like three races. The spot sucks. Where they're going to race sucks. It's not the typical spot. But we're going to make it happen. We're expecting three, maybe a fourth. I don't know how they're all gonna go down. For sure one's gonna happen, but depending on how beef goes, bro, we might not get them all in this video or at all. You know what I mean? But we'll make it happen. I gotta go pick up a homie, put some air in my tire, get gas, and we're on our way. Let's go. You already know. Gotta get the huge. What kind of bev should we get? I think I'm getting a soda, bro. Low key. Gonna get Mountain Brewski. All right, I'm fueled up. I got air in the tire. I need to plug that fucking nail. I have a screw in there, but let's hit the spot now. Okay. What up? Air nugs.
I like that 392, man.
Scat is hard parked. Pulled up to the meeting spot. Got all the homies out here. You already know, 6.2 Luis. Damn, TRX. M4, GT4, GTCS, yes. The man himself.
What's good,
spit
YouTube?
Your game.
It's your boy Hellcat Luis. Go tap in with my YouTube. Fuck Full Blown. They stay mad. Don't know why. What can I do?
Here, record my sweater. Okay.
Right there, Drake Bill. This is another sample I got. Get the
clothes. Jeez.
Let's go.
Drake Bill merch coming real soon. Real soon. Right here. Real soon. Drake Bill's coming soon. Okay. Let's go. The guy who wants some 70 rolls, he's here. If y'all need that, a little twin turbo 5.0, something light, nothing crazy. We got a lineup today. Wide body scat. That green is worth a lot of money. You already know the Hellcats, Tesla, Plaid, SUV. The C6 Z06 from a recent video. He's here. He has another money run for tonight. What up, homie?
I told you the sticker's still on it.
The sticker is still on it. I had a sticker bomb it real quick.
Put a sticker on.
Another one going on a Hellcat. You already know. A GTR. PQ performance sticker. Jesus. So this M3 is one that's racing. So is that Hellcat. Another one on a misfiring ass C6. Damn, twin turbo Gen 1. Built motor, heads cam, let's go. Power game. What? Twin turbo, Gen 2, stick shift, what? Calm down. Bro, leave some pussy for the rest of us, my G. Dang.
The yellow one.
Let me see, again.
Buy yellow one.
Let me see the other one.
Radio.
Damn! Stick shift Gen 2 with twin turbos.
Head up, Antonio.
Heads cam.
Any yellow jacket Whipple car.
Heads cams. Built bottom end Gen 2. Calling out everybody. Let's go. All the PQ guys out. M3. I think it's also M3 or M4. M3. I think it's the M340. These things are sick. Little GLI. These are Jettas, right, or something? These things are sick. Big body Benz. 340, I think. 240, I think. Supra. I think this is like Sith. Sith Supra. Ooh, got the GoPro facing backwards. That means one thing, business. PQ Performance. Yeah, see anyone Sith? RS3. M3, I passed this dude on the freeway on the way here. Things clean. T TRX. Finding Nick, GTR.
What's up, GTR?
You got some races tonight too, or what? I think it's an M4 too. This color is fucking stupid nice, bro. King Kong. Another 340. Wide body cat. Murdered out. Oh, here we go.
I don't want this on the Instagram, on Facebook, on fucking YouTube.
Oh, what? Which platform? You said three.
I don't want it on
you
the
You said
platform.
One and a half.
I don't want this car on the platform. It's a secret car.
Oh, here we go. Careful with my scat, boys. Careful with this guy. Who put the trash in front of my shit? Damn, let's go. Bro, why is everybody so scared of cameras nowadays?
Put it here, put it here.
No.
Look, you're that cold, bitch.
You want to go already?
Oh. Grab another one?
It's because there's a bunch of races, so we're trying to get it over with. Which I guess we're not. Well, you already know what
to do. Who doesn't want me on camera? You don't want me on camera?
Yeah, put him on camera.
No, I'll keep it on you.
Too bad.
Yeah,
I'll watch. They're going to go check out M3.
Going to go look at the M3 right now.
Reaction, bro.
Good
timing.
Hold up,
I got
you on
the
first one.
Oh, fuck.
That shit is slow.
It's got carbon fiber, it's fast.
Oh, you're dead. You're fucked.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Go in there, go in there. God
damn.
How much money you put on?
I don't know.
What do
you
think?
I
don't know. They know what
they're
looking for. Oh, spotlight? Let's go.
Damn,
that shit's hella shiny, bro.
Oh, you cut your shit.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look that way. Look that way.
You cut your shit.
Careful. Trigger warning. Trigger warning. No, mama, come back. This is weight reduction, bro. Got carbon fiber.
Yeah,
I got fiber. I don't know. Luis's camera looks
check it out right
better,
there.
All right,
top.
Motherfucker,
all
right. I'm 500 on this one.
No, you said I was gonna wait for 500.
I
swear to God.
Y'all bullshitting me, bro.
I don't know.
That shit is bright as shit.
We'll see what the sound is.
Shit.
Let's go see the vet. They don't want to pop the hood. Something fishy. He's on nitrous. Vet's on nitrous. The vet. Oh, rocking a Drake Bull sticker. Let's go.
It didn't even pop.
It's the same shit.
Whoa. Stroked out?
That's different.
See, that's right there.
Stroking what?
It's a big ass circle.
What's up, boy?
On headers, everything. MSD.
See the back of it, compa?
Z06, dead.
Oh!
Who's that?
I actually got a CJ4. Nah, you and the CJ shit, bro? That was wild, bro.
You like that? Where's Chopper? I'm not even looking at it. Chopper. I'm confident. Oh, hell no.
He doesn't want to see it.
I didn't know that guy.
Oh, yep. It hasn't moved, bro.
Don't go jail.
Stop fucking playing.
Who really got the money? Whoa! What is that?
Good thing you didn't check my truck. There's like three videos like that.
He's ready to win. He's got the counter.
Hey, it counts credit cards, bro.
Hey, move the...
Credit card counter, let's go.
Is it no speaker?
You have one of those?
Double
it. Hey, I'm trying to like get his least amount.
If he's not in the driver's seat,
I'm going to drive.
No.
He even agreed if I had someone else,
yeah,
but I'm
going
to drive.
Yeah, but if he has somebody else drive, I'm going to count it.
I'm going to hook my count.
You can. Or let's flip it.
He's going to count.
Or passenger?
No.
And take a camera on your phone, on your laptop.
I can't, bro.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
do it.
You can miss a gear. I might miss a gear. Shit, I'm kind of sweaty and shit. Fuck, I don't know. What do you think?
You want me to count?
I don't know. You're gonna get the jump on me.
Oh, so you trying to get it?
Yeah, you want to jump on him?
What do you want to do? How you want to do? Chase the race, chase not race. What's up? Because if we go and you chase me or whatever, that's a race.
Same thing goes for me.
Yeah, because I'm. If you go to like 160 and you're like, nah, you jump.
Hey, but if you jump, if you jump, you lose or we run it back.
No. Let's say
jump and I like, you know.
Let's say someone jumped and you still chase. Chase is a race, right? But he's saying that if somebody jumps, just let off if you notice that they jump. If you chase a race, it's chase a race.
Oh yeah.
You know what they say, bro.
Chase me all the way down.
I don't know what they say. I'm just.
Yeah, that's cool.
Right?
Yeah,
I mean, so he gets camera shy, huh?
Yeah, I feel like a shy, bro.
He's sweating right now.
Yeah, nah, but yeah, that's cool. What do you want us to match you?
You said 1K minimum, bro. Okay.
You match. You want to collect?
Damn, that, no, y'all come from this. Oh, y'all come.
This looks at me.
Nah, we'll see. Hey, bet 500 on you, said.
500 on you.
So you come up with the pot and they match?
No, I mean, we said 1K,
so
we
said minimum,
man. No, yeah. We said low dollar, it doesn't even matter. Oh, hell no.
Do what you guys
want
to match.
You
want to
collect, and then we'll just see.
Yeah, we'll see what collect. We'll pull up, probably pull up. Pick a bunch of you. What, Tony?
Let them collect that.
So what's the quarter? Hold
on. Flip for count.
You call it, then.
Yeah.
You got 150, 155.
You call it.
No quarter.
Hey, what, 150,
huh? 155.
What's the
150?
We agree on
60
to what?
60 to...
Talk to your team. Talk to your team.
To 180.
What?
Talk to...
Take it.
I don't know, you're going to get me top in, or even if, you know, anything.
It's going to be a good race. We've heard
some people. Well, if you beat me by a lot, I know you have way more shit than me. I'm not gonna bitch about it.
You
beat me? Bro, you're literally hiding Nidras that they haven't found yet.
It's on 91.
Three races they haven't found
yet. 601, what, 150? Oh, hell no.
Well, that's what we agreed to first, no? 6150?
Yeah.
What's the quarter?
You call it, though.
What do you have?
Nah, that'll be cool. It'll be funny.
He's got that 10K casino chip right here.
Wait. How does that work, though?
It's, cool.
It's the same! Thanks, though, bro.
500 on you, then.
Straight up.
Oh, you guys got room in the pot?
I swear to God, who is going to be neck corner?
Nah.
I swear to God.
Luis.
But who are you betting on?
You flip it.
You want me to flip it, or are you going to flip it?
I'll flip it. I said with my yoga. I said, yeah, sabe.
That's heads.
Heads. Heads. Oh, you love me. He's blushing.
It's on the camera. It's on the camera.
He's not on camera.
He's on this camera. Right camera.
Right? Oh, yeah.
Left. He's counting. He's gonna be on your right.
Even Tommy can be on the left side.
Counter should always be on the right.
Yeah, he's gonna be on your right side.
It's too confusing.
Yeah.
Because if you're on his right,
you're gonna see him through the window. Yeah. Yeah.
That way, when he goes one, two, and you go,
and then if he does it
that's
low,
a good jump.
That's
a good jump.
If you go on two, you can see. One, two.
So always, so
you chase the race though.
If you jump and I chase you and I don't come around, that's a race. Uh-huh. But if you jump and I stay there, you gotta line back up.
All right.
Just so it's clean. But if one of us jumps and the other one chases, that's a race.
If there's something wrong with the race, just let off.
Straight up, you just want to see the outcome of it. You just want to see the outcome of it, straight up, like a straight up race.
GoPro's on the car. Let's go record this race. Okay, so I already have a video on that race. Honestly, I'm about to drop all the videos in the same day, bro. Let them all boom. So yeah, the race with the Vette and the Beamer just was fucking low-key a little weird, but I think it's gonna be dramatic low-key. I don't know if they ran it back on the way back, but I usually just balance on the way back and get to the spot so I can record. So we're gonna find out right now. I think it's gonna be dramatic, to be honest. A lot of drama. Okay, so I just tried to get my GoPro footage. No GoPro footage. The battery died, which means that battery is toast because it said 70% before we left, which means the batteries, whenever they die super fast, it means the battery's done for. These GoPro batteries are complete shit. GoPro makes them like shit. So there's no GoPro footy on that run. But we got some pretty good, like, in-car footage of them going, and then, like, one, the Beamer left off, and the vet kept going or whatever, so no GoPro footage. Even the other car, the Beamer, I guess, is broken down on the side of the freeway or something. I think that might have been why he let off, but I guess we'll find out. We'll wait and see the outcome. Wait till they get here. Bam, on the Civic Type R. What? What's your Instagram?
He said he supports Roadhead.
Let's see the 3,000 horsepower. Ba-da-da.
Oh yeah,
this thing is probably worth so much more. Oh no, wait a minute. This is not a turbo version.
But this is the one from the IS
300. Ew. Oh, here, here.
That's all that matters.
3,000 horsepower. Hey, that's a nice looking battery too.
Don't make me turn up the timing on you guys.
Oh. The Hellcat versus a Tesla Plaid. Let's go record this real quick. Hellcat versus Tesla Plaid. Let's go get it real quick. Just an intro.
There's the Plaid.
Charger got it by some legs.
Stop, bro, come on.
I was recording another race, bro. Oh shit, oh shit, my bad, my bad.
You don't gotta wait. I'll get in your car and you'll see it's at 55%. No, bro, we can't. Well, we could run it back, but I need to get paid.
I can't.
How?
Let's do a clean one. I'm not here.
I know we're cool now, but like you told me, because you fucked it up for yourself. Because you told me if I miss the gear, I automatically pay.
The thing is, I'm not gonna lie, nigga. You know you burned me down. You can't lie.
I can't. How, bro?
You know, everybody here has seen you. You burned me down.
You burned him down so much. I was re-ended you three.
Okay, so did you not say chase the race? Let's say.
I did.
So if you said chase the race,
we went,
and then my shit died. So
if man, the hell, nigga, if I shifted the gear,
we went right. We took off. I counted one.
So you're telling me I'm gonna just shift
we
that
took
eight?
Off. We took off, right? But as soon as I took off, my shit just died. You can see it in the
video. Wait, no, you literally see it.
No, nigga, no. I'm cool, bro, but nah. What video is here?
Look, I did the back.
No, bro, I don't want the video from the back. Nigga, you said my car stopped at 140 the last time. Nigga, like.
Last week, I talked to you.
If I would have missed the gear, I would have paid.
I don't have it.
Or what am I gonna say? No way, bro.
Bro, I'm not.
When I kept going, dude. Where's the video, bro? I want the video. On his car.
Where am I going?
It's in my car.
He's gonna get it. He doesn't go for it. Let's go.
What other cars?
Everybody stay together. It's warm.
Yeah, huh?
Nah, that's still fun, bro. That's still.
Like, you guys are lined up.
He said this. He was like this, and I was like, nah, I'm at 55. Why would I go 55?
The one clean run you guys had, that foot counted, you didn't go. I was like, what the fuck happened? Then you stopped again. You got in front, and then came back. You got in front, came. I was like, what the fuck?
What do you mean you
counted? Wait, counted. Nobody. I was like, what the fuck are they doing?
You never counted it, bro. You only counted one.
Counted.
No, he didn't, bro. When did he count it twice?
Let it count it twice, and then you're now a half a car in front of him. Then you're lying back.
Hey, bro,
back
if he counted it twice,
then you're back.
Hey. If he counted it twice, and if I slept on it, he would have fucking beat me, right? Exactly.
If he was, that shit would have broke.
I was gonna fuck PQ.
You can put PQ there, but you're dodging
there.
Yes, Davis.
That's dodging.
I'm
retired after this again. I already ran a car, bro.
No, the
M3.
That's just cursed, bro. You gotta sell it.
My car is naturally ass pretty. You guys are all fucking.
You're on nitrous.
Hey, I'll
drive it.
Hey, that's just slow as fuck.
Which one?
Yeah.
So why
are you
trying to race me?
Because you're active. What's
all it? $500
a time. I'm down.
Right here, right now.
I hate this guy. Run it.
Bro, you're on nitrous. Come on, you got that.
I'm retired.
Look, you don't have to bet. You don't have to bet. We'll side bet.
I'm retired again. My feet hurt.
Hey, same row, 155. We're running right now.
Oh, nah, I can do that.
Oh, you should be.
If it was the race that you guys agreed on, you would not beat it.
At
155?
You gave me like a car and a half.
No,
what
I'm saying, you were doing that.
No, I'm saying if it was one.
That shit was like car and the go.
That shit was like
it was a car and the go.
I heard ZL1 Luis trying to race tonight.
He said he wanted to race like that.
What
the fuck?
What
are
you hiding?
Damn, get the whole posse.
I don't know.
Let me see, bro.
Oh, the video?
Hey, who won? Poncho or the pleb?
Hey, I want to see it too, Loki. Why, my shit barely touched 100, nigga, and then my shit died.
Hey, hey, okay, yeah, thank
said,
you. Hey, thank you, thank
80
you.
80 to 100, we said, don't lie.
What the fuck?
Don't lie.
Jose, hey, he's at 80 back. To 100, nigga.
Watch the video back. Watch
no,
the video
you didn't, bro. You said
bet.
To 80.
Let's bet. Watch the video back. I said if we go past 80 to 100, it's... It,
let me see the video. Let me see the video.
Let me show the video.
Let me drop you real quick. Hell no, bro. Don't my mess.
Bro, if I lost your...
Okay, where's the video? Where's the video that says 80 to 100? Where? You literally told me if I miss a gear, I miss a gear and I lose and I pay up.
They don't want to pay.
Again.
No, we're going to talk right now. Hold on.
I got you, bro.
That was clean. We both lived good, right?
Yeah, hell yeah. No, but you thought I wasn't going to like...
I counted good for the same reason.
Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, that's
here, put your phone right here.
That shit's wet, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Sheesh!
Oh, fuck. You hit 100 too.
This is 100.
What did you tell me about the mile per hour? Remember you said, oh, 49, 47.
No, no, that's if it's, no, that's if we hit 150.
Let's run it back. Simple. I'm not, my car turned off. It's simple. Go make your post, whatever.
No, I'm not going to make a post, honestly, because I already know it's not like I won legit, you know?
We can run it back.
No, bro, but it's like saying.
You beat me, I'll pay you. It's simple.
No, bro, because look. If you have never
just
told
paid
me,
him double it.
No, if you never told me that, oh, if I miss a gear,
I didn't know that shit was gonna happen to me.
No, listen, bro, if you never told me, oh, if I miss a gear, I'ma pay up. Honestly, I was thinking about it coming over here. I was like, oh no, I'm not a dick. I'm gonna just touch up. Like, oh, it's cool. Like, we're running another day. But now I remember, nigga, you told me if I miss a gear, I'm paying. So.
It's a
few. Nah, fool. Come on,
we can
dude.
Run it back. I'm,
be
I'm,
careful.
Hey, my shit turned off. I'm not, look, to be honest, I got burned down. You know it.
No, bro.
Because I was going 60 for so long, and I'm like, come on. You were just like this. Hold on. Don't
I was
lie.
At 55, bro. I can't. Why would I
and
go
then
at
we went 70. And then we went like
I was 40. Not at, I was not at 70, bro. 100%. I wasn't at 70. Trust me, Drake, the fuck he showed his video, I wasn't at 70.
Fuck Luis.
100%.
Well, I don't have the GoPro.
Bro, why would I go on 70, and then you know, if, let's say if I won, you're going to be, oh, no, I went on 70.
No, I'm saying you went like 70, and you broke. If I count to 40, and then to 60, and then to 40, like you were just
Nah, bro, but that... I'll run it back, but I need to get paid at least.
Beat me.
You ain't getting paid, bro.
Run it back.
You didn't even go anywhere.
No, we didn't get
paid. Yeah, that's actually true. You're
smooth. No, two cars. No, bro, but if I missed the gear, you would have been telling me to pay up, right? So no.
Let's run it back.
No, yes or no. Just say yes or no.
If you did it up top, yeah, nigga, that's a race. But I told you. Remember I said 8,200.
Okay, okay.
If it happens in that span, we can run it back. I told you.
Who said 8,200?
I did. I told you.
Okay, where's the proof?
I don't know who the fuck was.
I wasn't recording your guys' convo. I wasn't there.
And the GoPro
guy,
too?
Yeah,
know.
It was Drake.
My GoPro was on.
It was Drake.
I told you.
I'm just a TikToker, bro.
I told you we can run it back. I told you.
I just heard to 80, bro.
I dead ass. Sort of got
because why would we do 80 to 100 if we're starting at 60?
I did. And you agreed to it.
That doesn't make sense.
You can run it back.
No, bro, no.
Well, at least pay half.
We're
going
to
get paid.
No, bro. No way, child.
Fair race.
There's no way I'm not going to get paid again. Oh, nigga, fuck.
I'm trying. If you beat me straight up, I'll pay you. No worries. Just, but, no, my car literally.
Hey, what
nigga,
was the
pump? I just do a drive chair malfunction.
Hey, just pay half.
Chop a look. All right, man, fuck it.
Your car broke.
All my money.
Your car broke.
If I pump the whole car myself, I'll pay you whatever.
Your car broke.
But no, I can't.
Your car broke.
We can run it back.
But if you miss it, you would have to
pay.
Run it back.
Okay,
run it back.
I have a question.
Say, what if his car broke down?
So what if my car broke down?
And you broke.
And I would have
who has broken pay? Tell me one person.
No car normally breaks.
Well, who has broken pay? Tell me one person.
What, like in what fucking
in a road
like,
race? Who has broken pay?
Well, I haven't seen nobody.
Nobody.
No, but they'll break when you start, nigga. But we went to 100.
No, I've seen people like blow up at like 180, 170, and they don't pay.
I was there in Danny's race when they didn't pay.
Well, that's 180.
It's the same thing. I'm telling you.
But your car didn't blow.
We can run it back. It's blown.
We could blow this shit up real quick if you want.
No, let's run it back. Fair. If you beat me head up, that's it. I'll pay you. No worries.
Nah, bro, it was already fair, dude.
I can't. My car turned off.
Look, I haven't shifted clean like that in a while.
I gave you a good count and everything.
I thought you legit, bro.
You burned him down. I'm just kidding.
Hey, nah, my count was good and everything. I told you, fair
race. No, we were cool. We did it cool and everything, but nigga, like, you told me straight up if I missed the gear, I would have paid. I would have paid you 100% if I missed the gear. No, bro, if I would have missed the gear in the beginning, no, you told me.
I told you from 80 to 100, if anything happens, because you said if you spin, we line it back up, right? And I said, okay,
no, that's
cool.
Spinning though.
Right? So I told you. After that, I told
no,
you.
No, but you told me, hey, 80 to 100. No, but you told me, hey, if you spin, you're paying. I was like, yeah, that's cool, because, you know, fuck it.
I didn't say that.
I said, you spin, we run it back. That's
no,
what you said.
Miss a gear. You know what I mean? If I would have missed the gear, I would have paid straight up right now. You would have had your money in your hands. 100%. I can't, bro. You know I won that shit. 100%. Okay, first you're saying, okay, first.
No, did I? If you look at the video, look at how many times I get on break loose. You can see. I got
okay,
on
I understand.
Like,
I understand
like
if your car.
15 times.
I understand if your car broke and doesn't want to drive no more.
It
right
did
now. It. No, right now. Let's
they
see.
Cleared it. That's why. They had to go over there and clear everything. Nah. Bro, I have everything. Video, everything. No, they show over there. Nigga, it didn't want to go to drive. Yeah. Who has a picture of that?
Bro, the money was for my car payment.
Fuck, man. Who wants to take over?
Fuck, no.
Look, I'm telling you, I don't care. We run it back, you beat me, I'll pay you.
We can, bro.
But just a clean race.
Hey, rerun.
A clean race. Because we had a wide open spot to
no,
go,
no,
and we
if
didn't
I
would have
missed the gear. If I would have missed
okay,
the gear.
Okay, you missed a gear.
I
would have
made
it back up.
You got driver mileage.
You're lying, bro. You're lying.
I'll give
lying.
You that. Look, shake if you miss a gear, that's it.
No, but we're talking about from the beginning of the first rules, bro. That's what we make rules. You and me talk. It's normal, bro.
I know.
Cool,
I'm just
know,
telling you,
right?
I can't. Hey, I can't because it's not just my money on the pot. If you want to rerun, we can rerun. Do you get it clean? You beat me head up like that. Perfect.
How about
I
we do a coin
no
flip?
Do a coin flip.
Huh?
Do a coin flip.
For what?
A coin flip rerun. Like.
No, a coin flip, you guys pay or don't pay because you guys lost.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Okay,
nah, that's a bad flip. That's a bad flip. Yeah, because then you guys are risking not getting paid.
I have a good idea.
I don't count that as a win in my
court. Fuck you.
If I would have went, look, if I would have went and I seen you pulling on me, and then I did that.
I was pulling in already.
Yes, I was. My car turned off. When you used to look, if you see the video, you went fast.
Here, I could give you my POV, but I gotta airdrop it real quick. That way, I can record it again. Okay?
You can see my car. It stops. See it? You can see it stop. Look at it.
Dang.
You can see it. And then it stops, and that's when you start pulling on me, and I can't do nothing. My car's just posted at that point.
Look, I'm telling you, if you beat me head up, I'll pay you. No, I don't care.
Nah, bro, fuck. She about to hit a car right now, what?
He's leaving or what?
No, my girl's leaving.
My money. I got other people on it.
So, okay, so what if I missed the gear? What if I missed the gear and they didn't want to pay?
But that's different, though. I told you, after 100, after 100, if you miss, that's a race. I told you. If it was before, I told you, we can line it back up.
Who said that?
In the video.
Okay,
so I have
a question. Let's think, like, smart, right?
Okay.
Why would we say to 80 to 100 if we start at 60?
I told you that.
You said 60
to 80.
I
told you that, and you agreed to it.
No,
I said, because
it's like,
I told
it's like, oh, my.
Bro. It's up to you. I don't know. I told you, we can run it back, or I don't care.
But it's because I won.
I can't do that.
I won, bro.
We can run it back.
Nobody gets paid in this shit.
Bro, we can run it back. Deadass, you burned me down. You can't lie.
How did I burn you down, bro?
That's because, look it.
I don't even know what that is.
Look.
What do you mean?
Hey, I'm brake boosting.
I just
raced. When you're next to me, I'm assuming you're going to be ready. So I'm brake boosting, right?
Bro,
and then
you
when
you line
go,
it up, but we're going to hit a curve.
When you go past me, I have to let off. And then when you get close again, I got
to
brake boost again.
You wanted to line up, but
you're in it.
You're
instant. I have to wait.
Two straightaways.
We went past two straight.
You can't hold the brake boost. If you hold it, your boost dies off, bro.
No, bro. You was trying to start it when we're going to hit a turn.
No.
Why would we start ahead of turn? Look at the video, bro. We're hitting
it. We were on the straightaway for a minute, though.
No, no. That was
towards the end. We were on the straightaway for like 5.5
No, bro.
We were like 30 minutes at least, bro.
Too long. Way too long.
30 minutes at least.
You know what? You know what, bro? We were on a straightaway for a long time. I don't know what, but there was a car right in front of you. Yes or no? We can't flash my lights. Yes or no?
They moved.
And they moved after a while.
Bridge.
No, but they didn't want to move. Hey, but they didn't want to move, huh?
Because
that's not me, bro. I wasn't even flashing my lights. Who the fuck is trying to get in front of me? I was like, what the fuck?
Why'd you guys do a coin flip?
No, bro. That's what we said.
No, coin flip. If he wins, you guys rerun. If you win, we rerun, but we double pot. We'll pay you.
That's a good roll. That's a good one.
Nah, you double the pot, we rerun tonight.
Like
you'll get paid $2,500.
Take that.
You throw another $2,500 on top. It'll
take
be 5,000
inside. Fucking double it.
Take that.
Nah, bro.
No, I don't need that.
We get paid and we double it.
No one's scared, bro. But if I would have missed the gear, I would have.
You must have queer.
I wasn't gonna miss the gear, bro. You know
we should. We can run it back. Simple.
No way,
bro. Because my shit, it literally turned off. Like my car literally turned off. It literally turned off.
Because we never said 80 to 100.
And that happened with the Z06 already.
And then even you said, if it's 80 to 100, you went to 102.
You went to 102.
Dude, wait, hold on. What do we say about 2 miles per hour?
We're talking about, the 2 miles per hour when we're battle, we're racing, nigga. We're close. Like, what happened to us? Well, you know what I mean? Look, that's what I said. You already know, but you went to 102. You're not following your own rules.
We can run it back.
You're not following your own rules.
Let's just run it back. No, we're not going to run it back. There's no point of arguing.
You're right, bro. It's cool. Bro. Fuck you. This is not fair, bro. I followed your rules. I followed your rules.
We can run it back.
No, bro.
I gave you your 60 to
150. If I would have missed the gear, I would have paid.
I don't know that. You can, I can say the same thing.
What
the fuck? I don't know.
If I would have missed the gear, I would have paid 100%.
So he's not paying, bro.
Yeah, it's cool.
It's just on the night. He's not paying there.
Hey, you're not going to pay?
Just run it back.
Are you not going to pay?
No, just leave it like that.
You sure?
No, just...
Hold on.
Hold on. Wait right there.
You can shoot me.
Where's
Lamar
at?
Kill me in front of everybody? I'm not worried. What?
You're going to kill me?
What are you talking about? You're going to
go to jail? Hey, let's just relax.
Get your boy. Bro, all right, what's going to happen?
Get your boy.
What's going to happen? What do you want to do?
Let's just relax.
What do you want to do?
It's cool. We're being clear.
What's going to happen? Rerun or what?
What do you
want
to do?
Let's just leave it.
They didn't pay him. It's done.
What'd you leave it like that, bro?
What are you going to do?
What'd you leave it like that?
Nah, what the fuck?
There's
rerun.
Nah, bro, it's because if I would miss the gear, I would have paid 100%. Me and you talk. So if I would have missed the gear, I would have paid. Hey, fool, when your team wins, when your team knows you guys win, you guys all argue. You guys all argue.
No, it's because, nigga, I told you, driver is driver. Like, nigga.
Yeah, fool, but all your people talk for you or talk for everyone when you guys win, fool, 100%. Come on, bro. With Tommy, we get paid. Okay, with the ZR1 and fucking Jose, whatever. Okay, yeah, Jose did deserve to get paid. That's why you guys are arguing, right? So why don't you guys argue at these
okay,
times,
bro? So if I show you that my car actually turned off, I got everything. We can
no, I understand your car turned off. I understand. I'm not denying.
But that's your fault.
It's like
your car
issue. So wait, so what are we doing, bro? I burned you down.
You were burned down.
I burned you down. Wait, hold on. I burned you down. Chase is the race.
When we
102.
When we break, when I break boost, I can't be on it too long. You know that, bro.
I followed your rules.
I know that.
Right now, when he posted the video, he's gonna. You told me, Chase is a race. He even told me, if I miss a gear, hey, I didn't miss a gear, bro. You went, and we said to 80, why would the race go to 80 to 100 if we break something or we fucking miss a gear? 100%. Check all the other videos, bro. 100%.
I gotta talk to these guys. I don't know.
I'll tell you. Love, I'm being fair as possible.
Bro, I'm cool with you. I told you.
No, he has a review.
You beat me short, I'm gonna pay you. I have no word. You
just throw it all out.
That shit.
That's it, we paid.
Yeah, bro.
Didn't we say that?
It was a clean race.
Well,
this shit fucking broke down.
I know, bro, but if my shit would have fucking broke or fucking missed the gear.
Well, look, break and miss it. If you break, if you didn't pay, I mean,
if he would have broke, you would have wanted him to pay.
No, 100%.
Who has paid when they break?
No, if you would have told me, if you wouldn't have told me if I missed a gear, pay?
Did you really? Because I told you. Or you just missed it?
No, bro.
No.
Auto.
It's a fucking
automatic. Auto. 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 Nigga, I have a drive to my car didn't even go into drive.
I'm not saying that.
Run it back with a full car.
Whoa!
If they're not gonna pay, let's go home,
bro. That's a crazy reason.
Let's get it now. Let's go home.
Bro, didn't you just say that he won? When you got out the win? Shut up. Bro, you said, you were like, hey, what's up, you won, bro. You literally burned out your homie.
Well, fuck that shit.
If I miss the gear, bro, I'm
gonna pay.
Everybody says it. Everybody says you miss the gear, you're gonna pay, homie. Because what if we're 140 and you miss the gear?
I would have paid, 100%. I would have paid.
Yeah, you would have paid.
Because at the end of the day, the GoPro's gonna show that you beat me at fucking 150, 100%. If at 140 you pass me, nigga, boom, that's my fellow. 100%. Come on, dig. I'm being.
Bro, I'm not fucking.
Quick random race in the drama Supra, Mark 5 Supra versus a Hellcat. Let's go see it. Versus this wide body Challenger Hellcat. You guys have seen it on the channel multiple times. So this Hellcat versus that Supra, they're just gonna race. I'm gonna stay here so there's no flyby. It's just gonna be a GoPro and you guys will get to see it. just don't want to miss any of the drama here, you know what I mean?
It's 100, he didn't chase.
That's a chase.
Come on, nigga. He chased the fucking ring.
That's a chase.
Look, why can't you say anything else? Come on, bro.
So he was in front of you the whole time this car shit. So what would happen if you guys actually leave? So why can't we see that actual ring? Why don't you give him a clean race? That was not clean.
What the?
This is a race?
As if he chased it, he was in front of you. He was in front of you and the car shut off.
How was he in front of me, nigga?
If you went and your car happened to shut off, and you just let off, he's like, what the fuck is happening? So why don't you race him to the full 160?
Nigga, what are you saying? Race he was never in front of me.
He was a half car in front of you, and he let his car shut off.
Please tell your boy, were you in front of me half a car? We were right there, right? Yes, sir.
He was in front.
And then
his
I pulled
car
in.
His car turned off and you pulled. I will pull up the live. I was behind you.
You went like that because I had a shift.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. From the jump, I was half a car, right?
Everyone.
And then right as his car shut off.
Why would a car chase to 100 miles per hour?
No, but look, I didn't chase him.
There is no chase, bro.
Nigga, so he didn't press on the gas and go to 100. So the car doesn't normally.
You're not getting it. That's why you're not getting it.
Yeah, bro, but that's his bed though. If I would have missed shifting or if I missed the gear, whatever. Nah, fuck it, we'll just leave it like that. I'm about to go eat it now. Okay, though, yeah. We're running another day. It's already late. It's already brown. Yeah, another day, I guess.
What happened?
Bro, I'm trying.
Please, dude. Beat me, head up. I'll pay you. I'm here.
Because I won, bro.
It's not just my money. I can't.
Hold on. Me, yeah?
I'm not doing well, okay.
But if you guys talk, no, I understand. But it's cool, bro. Fuck it.
Boom. Right. And then my car turns off. And then, bro, why does it turn like that? I don't know how it turns like that.
Nah, the other video is better, bro.
Yeah, I fucked up, bro. I fucked up. That's my video right there.
You can see my car fall. Look at it. It's
ugly. No, I'm not denying your car never fell. 100%.
Just rerun real quickly. That's
I'm not. Cool. If we're racing and I miss the gear, would you tell me to pay us or no? And I told you not.
Bro, if the car breaks, it's different than fucking miss shifting.
But it's because he told me if I miss a shift, I pay. Yeah.
You guys talk about breaking cars or what?
Short of God, I meant up top. I guess I didn't say here.
That's cool. We'll just leave it there.
Red.
Okay, so the Corvette versus Beamer. The Beamer apparently broke at 102. He broke. And he was actually stuck on the side of the freeway. I'll give him that. He was stuck on the side of the freeway for like half an hour, 45 minutes. That's why I started recording other runs or whatever. The Corvette just went. I think he let off at whatever mile an hour. And so, yeah, no pay. But they did agree that they're still on friendly terms or whatever. But they want to get like a super clean, legit race. So they're going to run it back on another date. Whenever that is, I don't know. But it's not like a bad no pay situation. This is like a okay no pay situation. They're just going to run it back another day. Tonight they don't feel like doing it. Nonetheless, you guys gotta run, so yeah, I guess it's another no pay, but it's not the worst thing in scenario. Just look forward to a rerun between them two. But if you guys like the video, please like and subscribe, drop some comments down below. I'll catch you in the next one. Deuces.